That's what they do, okay? They act like they love you. They act like they'll be there forever. And then one day they'll pack up all their stuff and move away and take their love with them.
I'm not pretend. I'm not fazed. Only you to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want. Call me when you need. Call me in the morning. I'll be on the way. Call me when you want. Call me when you need. Call me up.
The truth about the 12 zodiac signs, all signs included.
Hugging and a kissing, dancing and a loving, wearing next to nothing, cause it's hot as an oven. The whole shack shimmy.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah, the whole shack shimmy. The whole shack shimmy.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots.
Question for the zodiac sign, Virgo. Why are you so hard to yourself? Libra. How can you always smile? Pisces. How do you overthink everything? Scorpio. Why are you keeping him even when they bad to you?
Sign is the most violent. Cancer. What sign is the most lonely? Aquarius. What sign is the kindest? Libra. What sign is most likely to have depression? Pisces. What sign should you not mess with? Taurus.
How you act when you have a crush based on your zodiac sign, part 2. A Scorpio will actually let you get to know them if they like you, because it means they really trust you. An Aries, they actually listen to you 99.9% of the time. You can't tell an Aries nothing. So if they actually listen to you, means they might like you. A Leo will literally spoil you if they like you. Like, anything you want, it's yours. They would sell their soul for someone that they love. It's really hard to tell if a Pisces likes you, I'm not gonna lie, but if they vibe with you, just trust in that. It means that they really vibe. A Libra likes to cry by their lonesome, but if they cry with you, you're gonna get married. A Cancer will make it pretty obvious when they like you. They will be doing you favors 24/7. And let me tell you something. If a Cancer sends you music, you're soulmates.
The color you have to dye your hair based on your zodiac sign. Part 2. BTW thanks for the 75 shares. OMGG. Virgo. Aries.
I can't let you go. So find someone great, but don't find no one better.
Capricorn.
You're happy. I wish you all
to Darius.
My friend.
I don't need your opinion.
I don't need it.
Do what I fucking want.
You can count on me like 1, 2.
I'm a crackhead, I'm a crackhead,
Okay, let's rock this bitch.
It's not my fault you're like in love with me or something.
Oh!
Do you know what everyone says about you? They say that you're a homeschool jungle freak who's a less hot version of me.
That is so fetch.
You want to do something fun?
It's all the way she was in the room.
She said it's that first time. I bet you might have lied. Feel so good down. And I don't know why I'm addicted.
Funny how bitches turned into my fans. They watching my moves. Yeah, do my dance. I'm a skinny little bitch still shaking.
Nigga, don't like me. Kill me right now. Otherwise, nigga, pipe down.
Y'all niggas talk too loud.
What's that sound?
Hear that? I believe that was the sound of the elevator because you're not on my level.
That my best friend, she a real bad bitch, got her own money. She don't need no nigga on the dance floor.
I live and I take this bitch on a trip. Hey, Shadi. Hey, darling. Hey, baby girl.
What I would feed the zodiac signs if I held them hostage. As a Leo, Capricorn women, love y'all. Scorpio men, this one from the girls here on Tykok. Yes, they all say y'all ain't. Cancer women, some sweet cause y'all sweet and soft AF.
You're an all-star, get your game on, go.
Gemini women, do I need to say anything? Just drink evil bit. Leo women, sexy food for sexy women. Scorpio women, Satan itself but is okay y'all the babies. Aquarius women, y'all deserve the world kinda crazy, but is okay.
Shame on you. It fooled me, we can't get fooled again.
Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, can't put the blame on you. Fool me three times, fuck the peace sign. Load the chopper, let it rain on you.
Oh my god, what is that? What is that? Where is it? It's a spider. Oh my god. Mom!
Hi, is your name Cheryl?
Yes.
Great. So I just want to let you know that that credit card that you gave us has no money on it whatsoever. So I suggest that since you're too broke to afford McDonald's, maybe you and your 2001 Nissan should drive over to Wendy's instead and see if you can afford them.
That is not how we talk to customers.
What? I'm telling the truth.
So basically, Brian told her. He was like, I don't want to talk to her anymore.
Excuse me, I would like to make an order if you would stop talking.
And I want to be a millionaire and not have to work at McDonald's to make a living, but I guess we just don't get everything that we want, do we?
I am reporting you to your manager. Can you clean up the throw-up that's on the floor?
But it is not just on the floor. I mean, it is everywhere. It is on the ceiling. I mean, who did this?
I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to.
You did this? You're like a 5-year-old kid. I mean, I'm gonna have to put caution symbols around the whole restaurant. I mean, we might just need to close down early. You need to go into the bathroom and just clean yourself out. Actually, it looks like you just cleaned yourself out around the whole restaurant.
Watch your mouth. We did not talk to customers like
what?
That.
I'm sorry. It's the truth.
Y'all, this job is just so easy. Did you just drop the chicken nuggets?
Well, it's okay. I'll just put them back in the tray.
No, that's so unsanitary.
Okay, who really cares? They're not gonna see.
They could die of food poisoning.
Hi, I'm the manager of this McDonald's establishment, and basically what I want to tell you is, you're fired for obvious reasons.
Fired? No, I quit.
That's not how it works.
Well, that's how we're gonna make it work.
I'm fired?
No, the only thing that's getting fired tonight is this building.
Is that a threat?
No, it's a promise.
Okay, I'm fired. Great. Can I go now?
Wait, you're not upset?
No, I'm just gonna go work at Chick-fil-A across the street. But I've never been fired before.
Well, there's the first time for everything.
The disrespect!
Ma'am, your bill was due last... I don't have an attitude. Your address is right here, so what's up?
Aries, if I get one more complaint from you, can I borrow your mirror for a minute?
Oh, Miss Leo, why you over here? This PTO policy is not going to work. I have 17 trips planned this year.
Girl, Sagittarius stink ass always trying to get off of work.
Girl, now you know since Leo is fucking her dusty ass brother, she gonna let her.
I'll call you when I get off of work. I cannot deal with this right now.
Okay. You okay, Cancer? You know, if you ever need to talk, I'm here. We can go get a drink or anything, girl.
Oh, hell no. Did y'all see this PTO calendar? How does Sag keep getting all these days off?
I don't know, but I got an interview next week to be the supervisor, and I'm going to be changing things around. I already put in my 2 weeks. This ain't enough money for me anyways.
Exactly. I'm too creative for this. I need to be able to express myself. She did what? This is why I work from home. It's too much negative energy up there.
Man, which one of you bitches ate my food? Bro, shut the fuck up if you ain't trying to fight. Nobody ate your dirty ass food. Why would I eat your food if I can buy my own shit? I don't even eat leftovers.
I just have to ask you one thing. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Are you proposing to me? Will you marry me? No, no, no. I am not marrying you. Wait, why? I bought you a whole house. The only reason that I dated you in the first place is because you're rich. I'm not about to marry someone that looks like Elmo off of Sesame Street. Do we need lettuce or tomatoes? Will you marry me and make me the happiest man? You are not proposing to me in the middle of a Walmart. Plus, that ring that you have in your hand looks like you got it out of a McDonald's kids meal. Wait, is that a yes or a no? It is a no for me. We should go to TJ. Will you marry me? Are you proposing to me in public? I sure am. You better get up off this floor. Everyone is looking at us. So you don't like the attention? No, this is embarrassing.
We should watch a movie.
Actually, I wanted to ask you something.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
Will you marry me?
No, no, I'm good.
Wait, why?
Do you really want to know?
Yes.
Okay, your breath stinks, your hair smells like almond oil, you don't cut your toenails. 1 hour later.
You don't have a job, you can't even drive, you don't even look good. Okay, okay, I get it. I'm just gonna go, okay?
Oh, okay, bye.
Fine, I'll just watch the movie by myself.
Yeah, I'll take a menu, but I'm probably getting chicken strips. I don't have bad jokes. You have a bad sense of humor. Stay calm. Do you even know me? I'm hungry, but I don't want to move. Okay, it's decided. Today's gonna be my lazy day. Go out? Nah, I'm just gonna stay home. Ugh, don't rush me. I'll be there in a minute.
What is your zodiac sign?
Sagittarius.
What's your zodiac sign?
Cancer. Sagittarius.
What's the most toxic zodiac sign?
Gemini.
What about you?
Gemini.